So I got something called keto coffee here. Okay. Have you heard of keto coffee?
I'm guessing it's not a coffee, but an alcoholic thing.
No. It's coffee.
Oh, really?
It's coffee. I don't do the alcohol thing.
Oh, good.
But you got to shake it up first. Shake it up a little bit.
Shake it up.
Okay, now what's in this is bulletproof coffee. You've heard of bulletproof coffee. Okay, bulletproof coffee and cacao, which is like this chocolate powder.
Yeah.
It's also like the sound that Batman and Robin make when they hit the Joker and stuff on the old TV show.
The henchmen.
That you don't know.
Yeah, they don't know.
Cacao actually has an element called tyrosine in it that is an element of the human brain responsible for enthusiasm. So, you're about to get out of your mind with joy about what you do.
Jesus.
Okay.
Where can you obtain this?
And it's only good if you pour it from this high.
Look at that.
Cacao! Cacao!
What does that remind you of?
There's also...
It's beautiful.
There's also MCT. Hey, wait, the Trump tape! The Trump tape! It's out! It's out! Scenes from the Trump tape.
Before I drink my cacao.
Weird MIT shit. You see that? The thing that sticks? It sticks.
I'm going to forget this.
You pull it off the goddamn table.
Jim, I'm going to forget this. I'm going to say it right now. Is that cool? And then we go right to the cacao thing?
What's that?
Because it's something that you said was really funny. And it reminded me of that. But there was a big, whatever it is, it
killed the energy.
No. You got to kill it to get it back up.
Oh, I see. I get it. I get the challenge. You're like that. He'll take the whole room to hell just so he
you
can
You went
climb
to
back
Saturday Night Live, and we were telling you a story that you'd never heard of, that most comedians have heard of, about Danny Thomas and his hobby.
Yeah.
But you'd never heard of it, which was surprising to all of us. But then... So I'm not going to say what it is, but Danny Thomas had some predilections when it came to laying down with ladies.
Hmm. So he liked glass tables, apparently.
Yeah.
Apparently.
So Jim had not known this, so we told him the story, and he said instantly, oh, that was such fast pace. Thank you, sir. He said, that's the kind of guilt that will make you build hospitals. Now you have
the
idea.
There can be no glass tables in this hospital. They do not want to be reminded.
You know who was good in the hospital?
This is good stuff. That's...
You remember Jimmy's? You're too young.
Don't want to waste that.
You're too young to remember Jimmy Seville. He was also. Cheers, man.
Cheers. Also, MCT oils. MCT oil in this, which carries blood past the blood and oxygen past the blood-brain barrier, so you won't get Alzheimer's.
Joe Rogan didn't give you this, by any chance.
No, he didn't.
Seems like a Rob Schneider.
We just fight when we see each other.
Oh, that's good.
Holy
okay,
God,
tell me
that's amazing.
Not good, man.
That's
totally
awesome. God, yeah.
Where can you get it? Like, you just buy this
Does
in
anybody
stores?
Care if they share this with
wow.
you?
Wow.
You want to try it?
Yeah, anybody try some of this. It's pretty awesome.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Pretty amazing.
Here's this is the other side of the cup, just in case
you've
heard rumors.
It's pretty crazy good.
Wow. All right.
God damn
it. Wasn't that? Yes, cacao.
Is that fucked up?
Yes.
That was that place that was right near your place.
Oh, holy cacao.
That's what they have anything. That's a place that that was right near your apartment, Lojo. They had that bulletproof coffee.
Yeah, I know, but it's just...
And
yeah, that's plus.
Oh, it's plus
it has ghee, which is purified butter, and Himalayan salt and stevia. So it is the greatest drink that you can put in your body.
What's ghee?
Throw some booze in it and fuck it up, why don't you?
Same, you threw stevia in the end. That didn't sound good at all.
No, but it's good, right?
And
it's
also aspartame.
Proof is in the
red dye number 3, and it's got from the plant of a...